what are most people going to do? Say no. That's why with your conversion rate, maybe 1 out of 100 customers are buying and 99 typically are not. It's because you're trying to make money from people right when they come to your website.